Yeah, bro, sounds dope. It's dedicated to, check, yeah.
Dedicated to all the artists who struggling through the hardship and punishment from the heart for the love of it. Just motivated by all the partners who stuck with them and helping pick it up again when they were thinking fuck it then. It's been inspired by all the marvelous mothers and all the fatherless troubles and broken bosses that bomb off them. It's for the hustlers scabbing off at the government, wandering in the street, playing cricket with the rubbish bin. It's for the lonely nerve rolling herb on his broken turntable that he makes his beats on and no one's heard. It's for the bony bird spitting spoken word, blowing throwing phony fur, rocking headphones that only work in one side. For that unsigned drunk guy who never let the funk die, working like he's done by hard. It's for the Sheila with the bung iron, too much pride to let the son see his mom cry. Real, it's for the has-beens that had dreams, the fuck-ups and crack fiends, the dropouts and drag queens. It's for the lost kid pick, the first pick on, the one they laugh at, the opposite from a sitcom. It's for the fat kid, the misfit rat kid, the lipstick black chick that no one ever sat with, dirt broke rat kid that really never had shit, rat bag scabby and noodles out the packet. It's dedicated to the skater kids chucking rocks, taggers cutting locks, stoners huffing arse. Fuck the cops and the rugby jocks, fuck my boss and the goody-goody prefix sucking cocks. For the fellas that I set up in detention with an anyone that's ever had the name on the attendance list. Yeah. It's for every kid that ever thought of ending it, and every piss poor bum living on a benefit. What?
It's dedicated to, yeah, yeah. It's dedicated to, like that, nah, yeah. It's dedicated to, like that, yeah.
Prisoners holding bars, watching life rolling past, busting and stolen cars. For fiends trying to find a fix for their broken hearts, rolling grass while they watch the hands of time take their chance. For the stoners' laughs that we shared over Nas, full blast on my ass, sitting in my bro's garage, going halves on the cars, making moments last. Wishing we could hold the past, frozen like it's golden stars. For the days gone, the days made fun, the cardboard we break down with blue puma suede on. It's for the boombox that Tupac played on, the same one I chewed up my Snoop Dogg tape on. This is for 94, when I had the highest score on the new Street Fighter with the double fireball. It's for the change that I spend on the giant jaw. Breaker in the pocket money that I used to buy the source. Just for the rap fanatics, the illmatic addicts, racking stacks of classic wax and baggy jackets. Backpackers on the train tracks, tagging backwards from the back of mathematics to the back of paddy wagons. Just for when I wrap the plastic on fantastic, and when I first heard Fat Lip on Lab Cabin. That magic I felt when I sat in my bomb, that I boomed Southern Playlist of Cadillac. This for back then, the backseat dirt I did, permanent scars I left on hearts of birds I hit. It's for the bridge burning with the first herb I lit. For my words heard, I turned to the best verse I spit. It's for the world turning as we all turn to shit, predetermined overturning to with no alternative. Getting high, killing time like murderers. This is life, peace to the soulmates I serve it with.
Because this is dedicated to, dedicated to you and you. This is dedicated to you and you. From the speaker, dedicated to you and you. This is dedicated to you and you. From the speaker, dedicated to you and you. This is dedicated to you and you. From the speaker to the heart.